the Shark down behind the plate. That's going to be a penalty, though.
Look at these. Everybody's looking. McKee went after Shelley.
Wow.
Just went right after him. You're talking about...
Look out. He hit his head. Well, he went down hard on his head without his helmet.
Yep.
I hope he's all right.
I hope he's okay, too. That was a very scary situation. And Jody Shelley, he's a scary man.
That's one of the reasons. They talk about players taking their helmets off. You don't want that happening. I mean, he went down hard on his back, and it looked like his head hit the ice. Fortunately, that was not the case.
I thought for a second he might be out, but no, nobody. Since 0-1-0-2, Jody Shelley has 1,264 penalty minutes. Only Chris Neal has more. And watch, McKee just comes right over to him and drops the gloves. And we saw that in McKee's first game in the island when McKee went out there and tried to help his hockey team. You see that he hit his back first and then his head, and he was very, very lucky. Very lucky. Boy.
Oh, the helmet pops
comes off.
Oh.
Yep.
Man. That's a big man who threw.